They say on Elbereth, if you sail too far, you'll meet yourself coming back. But I've sailed plenty far, and I still don't know who I'm supposed to be. Sometimes when you find a place, you find it overflowing with humanity, with life, with joy, with family, with struggle. Flames that burn so brightly, they can still be seen as dancing shadows. Hundreds, thousands of years later. And then other places are not like that. The wind died as we entered the tunnel. The air was ice cold and smelled of rust. Then we came out into a wide open space. Through all the murky dark, I could make out shapes, clinging like spiders to the rock. Once, I'd found a hangar underground on Elbereth. It had been made to house rows and rows of ships, a whole fleet of them. This place could have swallowed that place without a burp. A narrow shelf of rock jutting from the chasm wall. Grey buildings watched me with empty eyes. deep pits had been cut down into the rock, while overhead, a natural opening yawned into space. My lungs were burning. My head was spinning. I was stumbling over my own feet. I had travelled the nebula in an eye blink. It wasn't possible, but I'd done it.